Yeah, shalom, shalom, shalom. First, I'd like to give all praises unto Yah, Baal Shem Yahushai, and double honors unto the apostles and elders, a great millstone, and honors to you brothers out there in the highways and the byways, teaching His word in all sincerity and in truth. Real quick, I just wanted to make a point, home in on this point, so it gets out, because, you know, it took me a while to get to that point in the last video, but pursuing back to this French thing, okay? You got all these different World Cup teams were really basically just corporations with, you know, corporate entities, and they had players on these so-called teams representing that corporate entity. All right. Now, these corporate entities are owned and controlled by a particular race of people. So in the case of France, so-called white people own and control the corporate entity that's known as France, and they're the dominant people in France. When I say so-called white people, I mean Edomites. But you also have Israelites, not only among these so-called white people, but who have been brought in from the reaches of the old empire, who are basically incorporated, all right, and who are given citizenship, and they play for this corporation, and they call it a team. Well, in actual reality, a team, right, it's not nothing to do with a corporation. A team is a tribe, right? The word team, the old English team, goes back to a descendant, a family, a race, a line. All right, so if the World Cup was righteous, if the World Cup was in accordance to wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, all the teams would really represent the tribes and the families that the Lord set up on earth. And all the members of those teams would be from that team, because that's what it is. So I'll give you an example. There should be a team for Benjamin, the tribe of Benjamin. There should be a team for the tribe of Judah. There should be a team for the tribe of Ephraim. Right? Everything should be according to what the scriptures set up in Genesis, the 10th chapter, and so forth. All right? The teams of Israel are outlined in Numbers, the first chapter. Right, Benjamin, Dan, Asher, Gad, Naphtali, those are the teams, not these corporate entities. Brazil is a corporate entity, and it doesn't represent Asher, because who owns the Brazilian corporation? The so-called white man, the Edomite man. Not Asher, but they have Asherites and Benjamites and Judites playing for their corporate entity. It's a joke. So if that must say shalom.